Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you the process of creating and discovered account from your iOS device or iPhone. Let's go. Without ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more videos. Now, to create an account on Discord or signing up into the Discord, first you must download the app from App Store. Let's go to the App Store and let's search for Discord. It's at the top of our list, and let's hit get. It may take a few minutes depending upon your net speed, I guess. Okay, it has been downloaded. Let's open it. And we have been taken to the Discord app. Now, since we are creating an account on our Discord server, instead of logging, we're going to click on register. Okay, and it's asking your phone number or email. Let's go by the email for this time. Let's hit our email. Yeah, this is my email. Next, what's that called? Name I like, and okay, my password. I'll choose my own password. So that let's save the password. Okay guys, don't forget to wish me birthday. Just kidding. Okay, and create an account. Now we have successfully created an account. Just one step. Okay, please click each image containing a motorcycle. Okay, let's hit the motorcycles. That's it. Let's verify it. And let's the verification from Gmail of Discord has arrived. But before that, to allow enable notification or not, it depends totally on you. But I'll allow it for now. Okay, allow. Okay, let's choose an avatar. Okay, next, search by email number. Okay, clicked next. Okay, now after you signed up into the Discord, you might want to create a server of your own where you and your friends hang out. So okay, we got a template from gaming to local community, including school clubs, study group, friends, artists, and creators. But for now, I'll be creating my own server. Okay, create a server, and okay, for me and my friends are for a club or community. Let's go for a club or community. Okay, let's rename the server. Okay, let's hit the club and upload. Let's upload a photo. I'll select a photo. Okay, let's just give this here. Okay, and let's choose the photo and let's make it a bit of a natureful and create a server. Okay, what's the topic for your server? It can be anything, guys. It can be anything. Okay, let's for now let's type technology. Okay, take me to my server. And okay, you need to watch these things by our Discord, which was meant to help you. Now we have setting up our server in Discord app, and now okay, these are my channels. Okay, and to invite your friends, you here are your options over here on the top left button on the top left corner. Click here and you see the other processes where you can generate voice channels, text channels, and invite your friends. Okay, let's create let's hit here and invite our friends. To invite our friends, we must share this link. Link will be copied, and you can use social media to add your friends in the Discord server. But for now, I'll just quit it. Okay guys, our server will be set up in a few moments. This is easy to set up Discord account and set up a Discord server on your iPhone or your iOS device. This is it guys, this is how you create an account in Discord and create your own server. And thank you for watching, guys. Peace.